In top media news this Monday, Vivendi and GE have a $500 million disagreement. According to the Wall Street Journal, that's how far apart they are on the valuation of Vivendi's stake in NBC Universal. Now, if Vivendi and GE can agree on a value and Vivendi agrees to sell its stake, a deal on Comcast NBC Universal, that transaction could come as soon as the next month. The head of the Motion Picture Association of America plans to step down next year. That's according to Politico. Dan Glickman has served as chairman and the CEO of the MPAA for the past 5 years. Speculation about his replacement has already begun, though. Possible names include California Governor Arnold Schwarzenegger and former Congressman Harold Ford Jr. Where the Wild Things Are caused a rumpus at the box office this weekend. It took in over $32 million. It is Time Warner's eighth top debut this year.